One day, when Shankar and Parvati were sitting on Kailash, they were talking to each other. Just nearby, their son Gajanan and Kartikeya were playing. Seeing them playing with each other happily, Shankar and Parvati were also happy. All of a sudden, while playing, they started fighting. Kartikeya said to Gajanan, "Are Ganesha, you have such a fatty stomach and such big hips, and you travel on that little mouse? He will be smashed with your weight itself. What's the use? Look how I travel on a peacock. He is suitable for my weight as well as beautiful and active. See how this small mouse of yours looks, she?" On that, Gajanan said, "Let it be. Let my unattractive little mouse look the way he is. You look at the legs of your beautiful peacock, so thin like a stick." As they started fighting, there was no end to it. Finally, whose source of travel is much better? To find out this, they went to Shankar and Parvati. After listening to both their opinions, Parvati said, "Look, among the two of you, whoever circles the earth and comes first, his point will be valid." Kartikeya found this challenge very easy. He was confident that he would definitely win and started boasting, "I will definitely complete this race first around the earth." Saying this, he took off on his peacock. Before leaving, he teased Ganpati, "Now you wait and see in a snap, I will complete this race around the earth on my peacock. Just see if your tiny little mouse would be able to walk even 10 steps with your weight." Gajanan just quietly heard Kartikeya. After Kartikeya had left, he went over to the lake and took a bath. And with his wet body itself, he sat on his mouse and went where Shankar and Parvati were sitting. He told them, "You are my parents who have given birth to me, means you are my earth. If I encircle around you, that will be my real encircle around the earth." Saying this, he took 7 circles around Shankar and Parvati and sat down next to them. After some time, Kartikeya returned back from his visit around the earth. Seeing Kartikeya, Parvati said, "Kartikeya, Gajanan has won our challenge. He is intelligent. He has encircled round the earth before you." Hearing this, Kartikeya got angry. He angrily said, "What's this? How can Gajanan complete this encircle round the earth so fast?" On this, Parvati said, "Son, Ganesha took 7 circles round Shankar and myself. You will be fruitful if you go round your parents, as it is the same as taking a circle round the earth. This is a promise in the scriptures." Hearing this, Kartikeya was very angry with Parvati and said, "You like Ganesha more than me, so you are siding him and talking trickily. You don't love me. You are making differences between your two sons. From now on, I don't want to see your face or any other woman's face in the entire universe." Taking this decision, he walked away and went over to Kronchgiri Mountains. Until date, he remained a bachelor. In this manner, on the basis of his intelligence, Ganesha won the love of his mother and father. So children, you must also be intelligent like Ganesh and win the love of your parents, right? Just like Ganesh, you must have high respect for your parents. Then Ganpati Papa will give you success